I'd just like to say congratulations to Daniel and Charlotte on the graduation and also their engagement.
Yes, that's right.
We're very proud of him, obviously. He was our first grandchild, and being here is, you know, absolutely one of the most wonderful things that could ever happen to us. And congratulations to Daniel and Charlotte. Both have done very, very well.